a dangerous snack because it's so delicious and easy to make, chocolate peanut butter popcorn. Start by making a regular batch of popcorn. I recommend using a little oil and salt. The perfect amount of popcorn for this recipe was a half a cup of kernels. Dump it out into one big bowl. You don't want any hard, unpopped, old-made kernels, so separate the pop stuff. Now combine a fourth a cup of peanut butter and a half a cup of chocolate chips. Microwave in 20-second intervals until everything is melted together. Pour it onto your pop kernels and make sure you mix really well so everything is coated. Only one more ingredient, powdered sugar. Dump about a cup over the top and then mix again so everything is coated. You are done. It is the perfect, simple, sweet snack, and it's definitely a delicious bite. Save this video for later and like and follow for more recipes. In the comments, let me know if you've ever tried this with popcorn, because this is...